Hola! Hello, everybody. We are about to get this started. I hate that this game just locks me in my monitor and I have to alt-tab out, but, you know, we'll deal with it. I think Reaver's coming to a close here. CEO entrepreneur, born in 1964, Jeffrey Bezos. Daddy Bezos. But we are here. We are continuing Ash is Streamathon. So when the raid comes over, we'll get a little bit into that and then we'll start playing a little bit of video games. But how is everybody doing tonight? Part of a stream this morning? Oh yeah, Dredgens looked great. Looks awesome on PC. I might have to try her out. Sherman! Welcome, welcome, welcome. We're just getting things booted up here. See if I can get a little bit of music playing. Might be too loud. Yeah, the sound's too loud. We'll just vibe out for a minute. Apparently, Reaver's hit with a little bit of confusion here. I think Sherman will be in a stream this weekend. If we hit any DayZ out, that'll be nice and fun. But like I said, we should be getting a raid here from the Dredgen. Or not the Dredgen. What? The Reaver, as we continue on the Streamathon. We're here for Ash. She's trying to finish up her bachelor's degree. She's got one class left. It just misses the mark as far as financial aid is concerned. So we are trying to do a thing to help her out a little bit here. So, and here we go. Hello, everybody. I know it's my destiny, Pokemon. Oh, thank you, Bearded Legend Gaming, for the follow. I wanna be the very best. No one ever was. And Ace Gang Gang for the host. Everybody is here. We are ready. Dredgen with the host. Hello, Vic the Samurai. Nice to have you here. Welcome to the Pokédex. You're my best friend. Are Beans donations go to Ash or do I donate to the GoFundMe? So I will explain that here in just a minute. Cricket with the host, thank you so much. Once I can kind of catch up here. Woop, 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 woop. Appreciate everybody coming in with the raid. Ah, you see the celebrations in the back. Yes, 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 yes. We do normally on the channel, which I do need to do two packs because Ash donated some biddies yesterday. Faye with the host. Holy hostess. We do on the channel 350 biddies to open Pokemon packs. I wasn't doing a stream with a camera. We were playing DayZ, so I didn't get to do those. So we are going to do those first, and while I do those, Ash with the host, Pokemon, oh, you're my best friend. While I do those, we'll switch to that scene real quick. We'll talk about what we're going to do here today. So, we are the third installment of the Ash Streamathon. What we have in store for you is a couple of things. So, I know a couple of you have already expressed that you like Pokemon. That is good. One of the things we're doing here today involves Pokemon. Specifically, of the Charizard variety. Alright. There we go. Let's get this out of the way. Sherman, thank you for the host. Aaron. Snort. Venipede. Snover. DJ Rowe with the host. Thank you, thank you. Slowpoke. Deerling. Oh, I didn't do the trick. Oh, well, we're just going to get right into it. And an Obama Snow for our non-holo rare. Just the rest of the pack there. But we have a couple things going on. Before I open this next pack, we have our Bean Boozled. We have the Fiery Five Challenge. I absolutely hate spice, but what we do on the channel on a normal basis is these Bean Boozled with the disgusting flavors. So these are normally 1,000 channel points and I'll eat a bean on stream. But what we're doing for Ash is the Fiery Five Challenge. So every 25 and over dollar donation to Ash or the GoFundMe directly will get a spin to decide my fate on which one of these I will eat for your enjoyment. To go along with that, I know not everybody's got the 25 bucks, but if you do feel like donating in any way, shape, or form, I've got a Charizard here. And anybody that donates in my time block is going to be entered in a giveaway to win this Charizard. I don't think I'm going to sign the card directly, but I will sign the plastic. So you'll get your very own Bobby Charizard signed Charizard card. I've actually got two of them. So if you don't like playing the game of chance and want to lock in a Charizard of your own, the person that donates the most in my 3-hour segment will receive their very own signed Charizard. So one is going to be a giveaway for everybody involved, and one will be that most donated will get their very own Charizard. It looks like we have $25 already. We'll pull that up and just double check. Not that I don't believe Tubit. I believe Tubit. But let's open this second pack here. So just a couple of fun things to... It'll be the very first signed Charizard anything I do, so you will be very lucky to own that. We did the card trick this time. Got the energy up front. We've got Haunter. Shermanator, 25 done also. Oh my goodness. Flannery. Crabdominal. Crab Brawler. I'm a little bit terrified already. Snorant. Weedle. Cast Form. Quill Fish. Oh, that's not a reverse holo. I thought it was a reverse holo. Oh, that's a reverse holo. Lucky Energy. Ooh. We gotta pull. We gotta pull. We gotta pull. We gotta. Ooh. Ooh. Rainbow Rare Carla. Oh my good lord. That's pretty neat. We'll go ahead and get that protected here. Also, we are going to be playing Aliens Fire Team. I'm going to unmute from the Discord so we can hear the Reaver and the Outlaw. So far from this booster box, we have these three pulls. The Carla, the Alt Art Articuno, and the Slowking. Very nice. That was from biddies that Ash donated yesterday. Again, I didn't have a camera on stream. We were just doing Daisy. I kind of do a lazy Daisy stream where I can sit back in a recliner. We gotta watch some beans. Yes. So, let's go ahead and switch to the reaction cam. Hello. I'm gonna alt-tab out of here. So we do have... I don't see it yet on my end, but I will believe y'all. Did you guys donate directly just into the thing? Into the GoFundMe? VMAX Climax, but I don't have the money to buy any. I know, dude. I know. This has been so fun to do it on stream. It's been great. Also, I'm pretty sure if you reached out to Reaver, he wouldn't mind signing your prints. Just saying. Oh, you used... Did you do it earlier? Or did you do it just barely? Okay. Okay. I mean, I believe them. I believe them. I'm just really kind of stalling because this is not going to suck. Or this is going to suck. But let me pull up Discord here so I can undeafen myself for the boys.
Word helmet.
Hello!
I can get it done.
We are live on stream.
Hey, dude. Hey! What is up?
What's going on?
I'll sign any. Just message. There you go. From the Reaver himself. I'm sure he didn't have a problem with that. I should have double-checked before I said something, but...
Yeah. Tell me where you want it signed, and I can get it signed.
I left a gang message and used my real name. Okay, so do we got three? We got 325 donos already. Is that what I'm hearing?
Incredible.
So we got Shermanator, we've got 2-Bit, and Ace Gang. Perfect. Oh, yep, I see it now. Perfect, perfect, perfect. This is gonna suck. So, let me go ahead real quick. I'm gonna put your names on my little list here. I just got a list with numbers, and then I have a random number generator. So at the end, I'm gonna pull the random number generator on screen, and then whatever number it lands on correlates with the name. You'll win the Charizard. Did 26, winner of the Zard. I like that. Ace and Sherm. Guys, I appreciate it so much. But let's do this thing. So let's go back to this real quick. So you can see that I'm not cheating. I know it doesn't show up the best here. Let's see if we can maybe zoom this baby in a little bit. Oh, back the other way. Okay. All right. You get the gist of it. I know you can't see it the best, but it'll show that I'm not. Sick invite. I mean, if you want to come play Fire Team, come play Fire Team. I thought you were going to bed. So.
I think we're full at three.
Jalapeno!
Yeah, somebody wants to jump in. That's not a problem.
Is it three or is it four?
Three.
Oh, okay. Then we're full at three. Sorry about it, guys. We got Jalapeno up first. I did go through and separate them. They came in all their own separate little baggies here. So, let's go back to the reaction cam. Ugh. I'm not excited for this in any way, shape, or form. I'm doing it for the homie. Ash is always in my stream. Love her to death. Did we get... Oh, I thought somebody mentioned fourth dono, but that fourth was player. My bad. We've got the Jalapeno. Okay. I don't do good with spice, chat. I really don't. Smells a little jalapeno-y. Oh, baby. Jalapeno's second on the list, okay? According to this, it's only second on the list. And I don't like it. I don't like it one bit.
Flamethrower.
Oh, that'll be in about 3 hours here, I think. I do have my milk and bread. Because I'm not doing this for any sort of like, oh, I can last 10 hours without eating or drinking. No.
How much to take away the milk and bread?
I don't think that's going to be an option. Oh, my God. Ooh, what's the lowest on the list? Sriracha is the lowest on the list.
Yeah, you're wild.
Okay, gone. Swallowed. I'm going to take just a sip of milk here. Clean the palate. Ooh. Use flame on.
Do you have any Pepto? No.
We've got no Pepto, so.
We've got a can-do attitude, though.
We do have a can-do attitude. Don't envy your next poop. Used flame on. Okay, we're going to put that back in. Let me switch up cams here. Ooh, please be sriracha. Oh, please be sriracha. Also, I'm sorry. There's a lot going on in chat. If I miss something and it's important, just let me know. Okay, cayenne is the step up. Step up. Cayenne. Cayenne being more than... I kind of thought that too, but, you know. We're not the ones that made the Bean Boozles, so... I can still feel that in my mouth. That is crazy. Okay. If I get a Carolina Reaver, I'm gonna probably die, chat.
Carolina Reaver? Uh-oh.
My name is patented by the hot wife. All right. Cayenne. Oh. That one took a minute to kick in. Woo! This boy is on fire. Yeah, Shalissa is laying in bed watching Dexter on her phone, enjoying me in pain. Oh my goodness. See, this one is, I can tell it's a little hotter, but it's also not good. Like the taste. Ooh. Oh, this is good. Maybe your ear will pop open. I'm ready for that. It's been 3 days. I haven't been able to hear on my left. Oh, my. Okay, a little sip. Mmm.
Get that boy some milk.
Oh, I'm already sniffling here, chat. Are you drinking the milk out of a pink Yeti? It's a knockoff Yeti, but it is something to hopefully keep it cold. Mm. Oh. Okay. I've got a chip for you. No. No, thank you. I just got another donation. Crick. Oh. Oh, okay, Crick, we got a fourth bean. Oh, this one's kind of kicking my ass. I also got white bread. This is a bean stream now. It is going to a good cause. Very happy. Very okay with it. Which one are you reading now? Also, Crick has taken the top spot. His donation was for $30.
That man, what a mad lad.
I haven't spun the wheel yet. I'm currently just dying.
Oh, that's cool.
Okay, so, yeah, came in at $30. Sorry about that, Ace. He does take that guaranteed spot. You're still in the giveaway. Woo! Okay. Oh, I already switched over. Okay, I'm losing my mind here, chat. Just do not be yellow. Do not be yellow. Another cayenne. Woo! Another donation. Oh, God. Woo! There are five. Sorry, I just saw how many levels there are. Five. So it goes... Sriracha, jalapeno, cayenne, habanero, Carolina Reaver. Oh, another bean. Cool. I was a little worried that we wouldn't get any beans during my segment, so... Ugh. Here I am, Do we know who the last donation's from? I still just see the four. If we can get a name on the last one so I can put them down. Discord boys, are you still here? Okay, I hear you. I see you. Okay. Switch back.
Mine's not updating, so I
switch can't. Back to reaction. Okay, I was shaking a little bit, but we're good now. Noah's already running, yes. So another Cayenne.
Holy the Apex crap.
Predator.
Look at that. Look at that.
What happened?
$736.
Perfect.
Outstanding.
Oh my god, this one's a late bloomer. I hate it. Oh.
A late bloomer.
Okay, gone. Oh, $791.
Woo! Look at that.
Okay, I still don't have updated. If the next name is James, I might know who it is.
I'm still seeing the most recent is
Crick.
Crick.
That is what I am seeing as well, which we still have one to go anyway. So I have a question to those that have donated. Was it because you wanted to help somebody in need? Was it because you wanted to see me suffer? Or was it the potential of a Bobby Charizard? Charizard. I need to know. Okay. All right.
We got another 25 from James Cruz and $100 from a Jennifer.
$100?
So we are up to 816 right now.
Woo!
Holy shit.
Holy shit.
Can we confirm if, like, Jennifer's in chat? If you want to stay anonymous, that's cool. I just don't know how the giveaway is going to go, so...
Oh my god. Look at that.
Oh, thank god, Sriracha. Okay. Where you at, you little bitch bean?
You got it, Bobby.
See, the thing that I hated when I was separating these is Sriracha and Carolina Reaper are the same color, but Carolina Reaper has dots in them. And there was a couple that only had a couple dots, so... There might be a sneaky Sriracha. We hurt the ones we love. Oh, the $100 was from...
Oh my gosh, what? Wow.
Yes, please shoot outlaw message, any moderators, a whisper to me, anything. Sriracha, let me switch back to the reaction cam.
Looks like James did it twice.
Double donation.
I only see one. Oh, James did do it twice. God damn it. Sriracha. Okay. Disgusting.
So hang on. We're looking at it wrong. So you got to hit see all to see the views. So Jennifer donated 8 days ago. So the current ones that we've had from this stream are Cameron, Devin, Dylan, Crick, James twice.
Okay. Woo. Okay, so you have to sit the see all. Right? Okay, yeah. We're in this 3-hour gap is the time frame we're shooting for the beans and the giveaway. So, James Cruz, I'd like to also introduce him as a person you all know. Shadow Daddy.
Shadow Daddy himself, the man?
Shadow Daddy. He did it 4 times, actually. Is that what you just said? Is that what you just fucking said?
$25 equals 4 times equals $100. No, 5 times.
Woo! All right. Well, we out here helping friends. I appreciate it. I'm going to see if those will update here, Mr. Daddy.
Hello there.
Because I've got two. Holy shit. Screenshot and sent it to you. Thank you. Wow. You guys are amazing.
Mad lads.
Amazing. Hey, hey, you check snap. Okay. I don't have a message from you, Shadow. Oh, sorry. We're taking a break, seeing if it'll update real quick so I know how many more I've got to do. Oof. No, I'm not crying. You're crying. Ugh. Okay. All right. Well, we're gonna go with James Cruz 2 first, because that's what's updated so far. So James Cruz, I'm gonna put the asterisk next to your name. You are locked in with the guaranteed Charizard. Everybody else is still in the running for the second. Ooh, sorry, it just caught up to me a little bit, chat. Oh, James is Shadow Daddy. Sorry, I'm shouting out your name a lot, but, you know. D-doxing you, I'm sorry. Okay, we got two more. We did four, right? One jalapeno, one sriracha, and two cayenne, right? Okay. Oh, thank God. Cayenne again, people. Luck has so far been on my side. Rigged? Rigged? Do you want Alyssa to come? Alyssa can't come and do that. Sorry.
897. Yeah, I'll let James check that.
It's at 897 now? Wow. I think with Reaver's portion in Etsy, we are very close to passing $1,000.
I think so.
Cayenne, let me switch back to big screen. We don't know till it gets a Reaper. Oh, God.
Oh, no.
You don't think he practiced? I did not practice a whole bunch. I will start on a different one. I don't care. See this one again. It's a late fucking... Oh, God. It hit me as I went to talk. It's a late bloomer. And I don't like that. And I don't like the taste. He's been spinning that thing all week. I've only had it for a day and a half. Oh. Ah, we're swallowed. I do not like the taste of that one. That one is gross. Oh. Okay, so we confirmed Shadow Daddy's all four, right? So we got three more?
Yes, sir. So we've got one, two, three, four.
You guys are amazing. Brandon Jameson, you stupid bitch. Sorry, I don't mean to D-dox people. I'm just reading it off the screen. Okay.
You get a Reaper.
Okay, so Brandon, we're going to put you on the list here. I love my friends. How many beans are in there? Nope, this way. There's plenty of beans. Plenty of beans.
How much to put them all in your mouth same time?
Not enough money in the fucking world. Okay, so we still have four more. Who's Brandon? That dude sounds lame.
Yeah.
I know. Oh, my God. Okay, which one would you like me to start on? Sriracha? Just so, you know, nobody thinks this is rigged.
I don't know. I think we should have a guest appearance by Shalissa to spin. You know, get an unbiased...
Shalissa, you need to put a shirt on.
Why?
Okay, come on. Ooh. Put some pants on. Guest appearance from Shalissa. She's going to come spin it. She has also been spinning it all week, so. Okay. Need you to scooch around in here. Give a big smile to the camera.
No, thank you.
Come on. Get down here. No. Get down here.
I'm going to spin it.
Okay, spin it. Another Kion. Science! Oh, my God. Science with a raid of 30 people. We have another Kion. Ooh. My mouth is on fire, chat.
Isn't that just level 2?
Kion's 3.
Oh, that's not too bad.
Alright, let's switch it over to reaction here. Welcome in all the new raiders. So, I am third streamer boy of Ash's Streamathon. We are raising money. We have raised, I don't even know. Can we get a total on money?
Yeah, run it right now. Do you want your stream or total?
My stream and then total.
Okay.
DHT Arts, thank you for the follow.
Are you crying?
Oh, it is hot. Where did I put that bean? Okay, it's right here. We are doing... So, on my stream normally, I do these bean boozleds. These are the disgusting flavored ones. We do them for 1,000 channel bits. And people like... Or channel points, not bits. Channel points. People like them. I do not do spice very well. And we saw this. So this is what we're currently working through. Every $25 in my 3-hour segment donated to the GoFundMe gets a bean. You also will get put down for a giveaway for a Bobby Charizard Charizard. I will sign the plastic sleeve. I don't feel like signing this card. I love Pokemon too much to do that, but I will sign the sleeve and send it out to you. Get your very own Bobby Charizard signed Pokemon Charizard. That to catch you up. We have done, I don't know how many beans. We have
totals.
How many left? Do you want totals? Do you have totals, Brandon?
Yes, sir. So, your stream alone, we have developed $237. Woo. And then between the other two streamers, we've got $357, excluding the vanities.
Wow. We are almost over a grand, people. I am going to eat this bean. Oh, the flavor of this one is so bad. Oh, and then there's the heat. We're also at some point hopefully going to play a video game. Ah, gone. Oh, tongue, fire. Oh. Okay. Did anybody keep a total here?
You have like 10 more beans, man.
No, I did. Jalapeno. That one. Sriracha. I think I've got... Do I have 3 or 4 more beans?
I want to say 3, but we should do 4 just to be safe, you know?
Because I think I've done 2 of James's. So we'll do 2 James's and Brandon's, and that'll catch us up.
Yeah, that'll be 3 left.
Is it 4, Sherman? Well, I've done 3 cayenne, 1 sriracha,
and one jalapeno. So yeah, it is four.
It is four.
So you should have done a total of 9 beans so far.
And I've done 5.
Okay. What? I saw your regular bean. I will get to that. Oh. I spun it and it landed on cayenne again, but it wasn't on screen. I've already eaten 3 of those, even though it'll be for my own mental health and eat it. I will spin it again.
Come on.
Shit! Oh, on camera it looked yellow. Woo! Sorry about that. Ooh. Right in. I hate my life. Ooh! Gone. I really hope everybody's enjoying this. Yes, give us shout outs to everybody. I am sorry if I missed things in chat. There's a lot going on. Thanks again for rating science.
You have 52 viewers right now.
Thanks again for everybody that's donated. We got 3 more beans. And hopefully we can play a video game. Or could just keep this up for 3 hours. That's fine by me.
Oh, this man.
At this point, we're just going to start running medical up to you.
Get him a cow so he can just have a constant supply of milk.
We did get a fresh gallon of milk.
You're going to need a couple fresh gallons of milk at this rate.
And some bread. Woo! Okay, here we go. Spin again. I'm really not doing anything on purpose, chat. It landed on cayenne. I even spun it again, and it's still on cayenne, so.
Flavors are there? Are there 5?
There's 5. We've done 3 of the 5. I am feeling it. Oh. Nothing around, like, swishing around milk. Another one.
Another cayenne?
Another cayenne.
You want, we can run a random number generator. And that way we take the spinner out of it.
I mean, if people really get too upset about it, we can do that. Can you top me off?
You top me off.
Woo!
Check.
CEO entrepreneur, born in 1964, Jeffrey Bezos.
That's fine, 2-bit. I only have 4 of the regular beans left, so we're going to turn off the regular beans for a minute. I have 2 of those to catch up on. All right. Here we go. 2 more.
You got it, man. Champion.
Woo! I'm really not, chat. If we want to respin, somebody throw out respin in the chat. All right, we've eaten 4 cayenne. We've got two left for now, so we're going to take it off the board. I may have to. Mountain Dew didn't help, but I'm doing it again. Okay. I'm going to take Cayenne off the board. Fuck. Okay. Here we go. Habanero.
Oh, heck yeah.
It's habanero. Sorry, I know the thing is blurry. My favorite color of all the beans. Being that beautiful orange. Baby. The words of my good friend Brando Commando. This shit's gonna have nuts in it. Here we go. Habanero.
Godspeed, little man.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Woo!
Oh, no, man.
Gone. My journey to liking spicy food, I doubt that very much. You're so lucky PayPal is blocking me. Hey, Shadow. Hey, Shadow. Shadow.
Lick my balls!
That's for you, buddy. All right, we got one more.
My God.
I think we're down to... Oh. I didn't mean to do that one. It didn't do it anyway. Okay. This is the color y'all wanting to see right now. I know it. Okay. If we get I don't know yet. There's still time for people to donate and for me to happen upon a Reaper that I don't want to like throw something out there yet. If we get a little closer, maybe we'll come up with something to do the Reaper. We're okay. Jalapeno. We've done this before. We can do it again. But if it gets to that point, we can definitely... We'll chit-chat. We'll chit-chat a bit. And then I'm going to run through my list real quick. Make sure I've got everybody on my giveaway list. Sorry, chat. I'm not at full percent right now, or full operating capacity.
Dude, you're doing it. You are doing it.
Okay. Jalapeno out of the bag.
I just needed you to know.
Thank you, Ash.
I love you. More of a man than I am.
Thank you, Ash. Thank you, thank you, thank you. All for you. This one's flavor is just bad, too.
The old double whammy.
Ah, damn. All right. Are we caught up? Thank you, 2-Bit, for the goal. Oh, are we caught up? Ash, do you have any emails past a Brandon?
Unless it's been in the last 5 minutes, we're caught up.
Perfect. Appreciate all of you. I will take zero credit for that, Cricket. I didn't even know that was a thing until he just did it. That was a 2-Bit thing. All right, should we video game?
2-Bit is one with the bot.
If you need a minute, dude, we've got plenty of time.
Well, we've only been live for 50 minutes.
50 minutes and 90.
Yeah, but to be fair, this community and your suffering has raised several dinero. So you're a man. You're a man.
This is the content I subscribe for.
I do appreciate all of you more than you know.
I just needed you to know. I love you.
Cricket, thank you. Appreciate you.
Cannot wait for your stream later.
How many times would Reaver have thrown up by now? Cricket is not streaming.
I could probably take spicy. I mean, I'd be suffering. But if it was like a regular bean. Most of the beans I tasted were enough to really work me over.
All right. Let's video game, boys.
Let's play some video games.
Oh.
You can't hear Ian? I mean, you can,
I'll turn him up a little bit. Whew. Yes, I'm turning up Reaver. Reaver, can you give us a little bit about yourself real quick?
I have a cat named Roach, and he bites, and he's currently trying to eat a DisplayPort cable right now.
How does that sound, chat? Oh, seriously, cannot thank you guys enough. Everybody involved. Hey, I'm real quick gonna... pull up the list here. I've got 2-Bit, Ace, Shermanator, Crick, Shadow Daddy, and Brandon. Shadow Daddy is currently in the top spot to get the guaranteed. And then the other five are in the running for the giveaway. Does that sound right to everybody?
Yeah, sounds right.
Okay, perfect. Gotta head to bed, man. Hey, Ace, no problem. Thank you for sticking around. Thank you for donating. I will hit you up and let you know the results of the giveaway. So we can work that up if you win. So thank you so much. Let's play some video games.
Dude, I'm so ready.
I forgot this was just a three-person thing.
I kind of did, too, and then I was like reminded of some sorrow.
I've invited both of you. Who is in the lead? Shadow Daddy is in the lead at $100. Behind Shadow Daddy, I think you have Brandon at 31. Oh, I'm feeling good, boys. That's my wubble-ub-dub-dub right there. Oh, I need to meet you in game here. How do I do that?
team. Let me know when you find out.
I don't know.
Let's see if I can just turn it off.
Show profile. Ooh. I do not know how to turn off in-game chat here. Invited to Minnesota for a hot dish graduation party. Why would we go to Minnesota when you live in Wisconsin? Just kidding. Did you figure it out, Brandon?
Not yet.
Maybe just character volume if I turn that all the way down?
Hopefully.
Nope, that didn't work. I don't know how to do that. Chat, can you let me know one thing real quick? If I go like this, I mute Brandon on Discord. Brandon, can you talk in game?
Yeah, can you hear me now?
Yeah, can you hear me in game?
I cannot hear you in game, no.
Do I like the fossil Charizard card from the old days or the classic? I don't know what you mean by the fossil Charizard. But I am a classic Charizard kind of guy.
A little sneak peek.
Brandon, can you hear me in game or no?
No, I can hear you in Discord.
Okay. Well, I have you muted in Discord so that I can hear you just in game. So if you can hear me, then that's great.
Yep, let's do it.
Oh, yes, I know. I was switching it around. Yeah, you should be able to post a link there. If not, just send it to 2Bit or something and they should be able to post it. But I don't think it'll cause you any issues. Let's go in-game. Reaver, are you in-game?
I am here.
Okay, I'm going to mute you on Discord and then just double-check that you can hear me still. Okay, can you still hear me?
This is team lead.
Okay. Perfect. Ugh. Thank you, Ash. Definitely let me know if anything changes in the... donation front. Oh, there's team lead. Perfect. We'll do a quick recap. These are on the menu for your very own personal signed Bobby Charizard Charizard. One is guaranteed to the top donator, that is right now Shadow Daffy. One is going to be given away on a randomizer to everybody that donated. Currently we have 5 involved, so chances are very high. And then we're doing, for every $25 donated to Ash, we are doing a Bean Boozled Fiery Challenge. We have not got the Carolina Reaper yet. I'm hoping we don't, but the option is there. Let me check this image here. Oh, yeah, the Blaine's Charizard. Let me show you what I got here, sir. Are you talking the Japanese, the first edition, the error, or the corrected version? Because I have all 4. I'm a man of many Charizards. Let's go ahead and switch back here. Sorry, this game is dumb. I have to alt-tab out of it all the time, so just bear with me. We're going to start Priority 1, right?
Priority 1.
2Bit, thank you for the gifted sub to Science. Should we? We're gonna do extreme. Oh no, not extreme. Oh no, intense.
Intense. Intense will be good.
You get the high Charizard. Yeah, Charizard's my favorite. I've been collecting since 2015 again. Right when I got married.
This is a rescue mission. You're boarding Katanga, a derelict orbital refinery. Ingress is via the forward airlock. You'll locate
Team Lee's looking handsome.
And evac Dr. Tim Honecker, a Weyland Yutani scientist. So mount up, people.
Brandon's gonna be squishy.
Oh, stay behind me. Stay behind Team Lee. We will take care of you.
Brandon's gonna be squishy.
Battle hardened space marine.
Also, if you know are looking to donate and you can't do the GoFundMe thing, definitely let somebody know. We can find ways around that to make sure that you can donate and be involved. So feel free, hit anybody up. Oh, we're gonna shoot some aliens.
Personal data transmitter.
Yeah, it's game looks good on PC.
First, we need a deck plan. Pull one off a terminal and chlorine extraction.
I also need to check chat. Can you guys hear them in game?
Testing 1-2, testing 1-2. This is the team lead that everyone subscribes for.
The in game quiz. Then we were in Discord. Let's see if I can turn them up. I don't know if this will do anything. Maybe I can just turn those.
It's insane that you can't, like, mute each other.
Yeah, I don't know if I like that.
That's, like, silly.
Shadow, thank you. Thank you for the donations. I will let you know if you keep that top spot, or if you win the giveaway. If anything changes, I will let you know.
Patch into the console. I'll pull it down over wireless.
If someone's not doing anything, and they want to help us, if they can figure out how to mute in Aliens Fireteam Elites, how to mute in-game, that would be super cool.
Yes. Because
then we can get back into Disco.
Can anybody Google that for us real quick? Try and figure it out. PC muting in-game.
Give me a second.
Players.
Got a deck plan. Backup generator is beyond Honecker's ping. We can kick it.
I wonder if it's just like muting your profile. I don't know either.
It's rather silly.
No, it is. If anybody can figure it out, perfect. Let me know, please.
Our man should be in the junction ahead.
If anyone figures it out, he'll eat another bean.
Yeah.
Let me just throw him under the bus real quick.
This is the Colonial Marines. You hearing me?
In chat, if you are a fan of aliens at all, you know how this goes. Distress signal. You're here to find the, you know, I don't even know how to talk right now.
Ash has the answer.
Not
press escape team. Escape. There's no team. Maybe
there's
where?
Oh. Wait.
Maybe we have to go back?
Yeah, there was in pregame. In pregame there was mute.
So how do we quit?
Exit.
Abandoned mission
settings.
Everything you found says there's no option. Getting conflicting things here. I might need to add you guys back again. Invite.
Hello there.
Shalissa is the, hot wife in chat. Team F. Oh. Mute in chat. Okay, so it pulls me out. It pulls me into the Xbox app and says mute in chat. I can no longer hear Reaver there. F. Mute in chat. Ashia, gosh dang hero. Alright, boys, can you say some words? Reaver? Can you say some words? Reaver? Oh, I'm muted. Hello, sorry, I was muted in Discord. Can you say some words, Reaver?
Venus, sorry.
Perfect. Outlaw, get back in here, we figured it out.
Can you hear me now?
I can hear you now.
Okay, am I coming through double?
Nope, you're not.
Okay, perfect.
I muted you in-game.
Reaver, do you want to talk?
Testing 1, 2.
We are golden.
Alright.
Should we... Ash. We're going to do standard for the first mission.
Okay. I honestly think if we do it harder, we can still pull him through. We're pretty
decent. Do, but I want him to have a good time.
Fire team,
probably
this is
not.
A rescue
Maybe
mission.
For a minute.
You're boarding Katanga, a derelict orbital refinery.
Turn up
is via the forward airlock. You'll locate, secure, and evac Dr. Tim Honecker, a Weyland-Yutani scientist.
Outlaw has
Mount
been turned
up.
Up.
Hello. This is your friendly neighborhood outlaw.
How you doing? Is that
feeling,
helping at all?
Feeling good right now. Yeah.
Good. Good.
I'm like sweating. But
how's your ear?
My ear is still clogged.
Filling with enough beans it'll pop out.
Personal data transmitter. He's not far in.
Have you tried sticking a bean
first,
in your
First, we need a deck plan. Pull one off a terminal and chlorine extraction.
I think that could have the opposite effect I'm looking for. Huh.
Just
we don't know until
flights.
We try.
And maybe we can keep the backup power after we grab Honecker.
Did you kill an alien?
He was just a robot. He was looking
for
weird.
Watch the...
Ooh.
You guys
patch into
first,
the console.
I'm
I'll pull it down over wireless.
Patching can somebody in. Somebody drop an Ash command Ash in chat?
Give me a second.
For anybody that just tuning in, we are
plan.
Here to
backup
support the holder.
Ping.
I'm trying to get her enough money to get that last college class she needs for her bachelor's degree. It's not covered by financial aid because it's just under the required
our
time.
Be in the junction ahead.
I'll make a timer. Perfect. Thank you.
Honecker, this is the Colonial Marines. You hearing me?
Have you tried making friends with these aliens?
Oh, the Ash. I think they made at least six movies about that.
Acid damage.
I mean, a bunch kept giving me hugs, and I just had stomach pains later on.
Like, have we tried, like, a crisis negotiator? I feel like we could really...
Go in. Go ahead. Go first.
You got the biggest gun.
We've seen my aim.
Accuracy through volume.
Done. Perfect, thank you. But we've got a couple
Should
of things.
Right here.
We're doing a giveaway on a couple Charizard cards signed by yours truly. Every $25 and above donation gets a bean.
High speed incoming, get hot.
So yeah,
got
if you
front.
Negotiate.
Don't lock up.
We've been trying to reach you about your car's extended warranty.
Way more than I expected.
On the roof.
Fire weapon, soldier!
Signal from behind.
Wait, how do I do my thing?
Hold bumpers.
Reloading.
Alright, we're good on this side.
Where are they coming from?
We're clear on this side.
Just wait, don't shoot, don't shoot, don't shoot!
Oh, sorry. I have it, there is aliens.
God, it's Robot Nom.
Didn't expect so many.
Oh, that thing blew
hey,
it up. Flamethrower.
Cut it out. But why?
Isn't that bad?
We died the first time we did that on intense.
I'm so glad you sent me first.
We put it down. You're like barely under the recommended.
Doors welded
shut. So you can get a feel for the game, and then we'll throw you into the fire.
Yeah, perfect. Let's do it.
We spent a full night before we were able to make progress, right?
Yeah, I think before we beat a mission.
And then I got deleted.
Contact left.
Watch out for the barbed wire.
You know, have you seen? Oh, you haven't seen the movie Aliens. None of this is going to be as cool. If Zurb and Sly were in here, they'd be loving this. I got an idea to track down Honecker.
Searching this whole barge would take too long.
Oh.
How much should we conserve ammo? Are there going to be pretty frequent ammo crates?
They're
decent, but like there's times when accuracy is important. But if you see aliens, shoot them.
I'm kind of just letting Outlaw shoot his gun, you know?
They're really great guys once you get to know them.
Who, us? Don't lie.
The aliens. Bunch of heathen degenerates.
Oh man, I can't even shoot.
I don't recognize this morph!
Can't even shoot straight! They're coming out of the goddamn horns!
Alright, health boy's down.
Yeah, no, I killed it.
I had one on my side as well, then.
No, I killed yours. I let you get it really weak, and then I one-shot it.
The exits are sealed by Honecker, probably. Release the locks.
Not the one we needed, but I guess we deserved.
I'm hacking in. I've got the codes. I'm team lead.
Anyway, I'm thinking we can track the doctor using station locks. There's a data line just starboard of your position. Xenos! Lots of Xenos!
There's acid!
I'm coming! I was going the wrong way!
I know! That's why I screamed!
One behind you!
Going close quarters. Team lead. Boosting!
Door opened over there. Is there friendly fire in this?
Not in this mode, but the next one will.
I don't exist, Ash. Wait. Also, how's volume? I think I need to turn this down a little bit because I turned it up. Yeah, imagine on higher difficulties where one hit takes a tenth of your health.
How does the health regen in this one?
They're not highlighted.
It doesn't.
You have to get health packs. Zedman! Zedman! Alright, you guys do the mission. I gotta show Zedman something. Zedman! I know you're doing your own thing later. I know.
Transfer rolling. It's a damn big file. Hold
big
the
boy.
Room.
I gotta shoot a couple zombies.
He's getting manhandled!
Gotta shoot a couple aliens. Sorry. Okay.
Maintain composure, gentlemen!
I know you got your own thing later, but right now, if you donate during my stream, you will be entered for a giveaway. I'm going to sign the case for this, so it's your very own Bobby Charizard signed Charizard. Top donator gets one guaranteed, currently sitting at $100. We've got 5 in the giveaway currently. And then every $25, we are doing a Fiery Bean. Have not got the Carolina Reaper yet. We've hit all 4 other ones. So we are vibing. We're feeling good. I know you're into the Pokemon thing. Oh, yeah. And look at the poll I just got today. So first poll of my box. The Slowking. I think you were there for that one. That one you gave me the biddies for. The other day. Articuno variant, and then just barely today at the beginning of stream we got the Rainbow Carla or Kiara. No, Clara, sorry, I can't read. Pretty good. And now let's shoot some aliens. How much to sign and kiss my cat in the forehead? With or without allergy medicine? That's annoying. Both weapons I have right now, their mags are 10. 10 rounders.
Have you tried the Brando approach?
I mean, one's a pretty powerful shotgun, and the other one is a 3-burst, really awesome pistol.
Rearm.
Oh, and rearming. His team lead.
Oh, yeah. Brandon already used his health pack.
Right.
I'll get the EpiPen. Any Bidoof. No Bidoof. We got zero Bidoof so far.
What is a Bidoof?
My second favorite Pokemon. Yeah. It's like a useless acid. Little beaver, but it's cute.
Bidoof?
Useless but cute. Name of my autobiography.
Listen.
I've got the tetracycline, Ash, no worries.
Oh! Oh!
He's trying to put his seed in him!
Most action I've gotten in years.
Bidoof King! Oh my god, is that a King Bidoof?
I've never run into an acid-spitting morph. Where did these come from?
Bruh.
Man, I'm holding it down.
Bruh.
Get in there, Outlaw. Get in there. Be the man that we need and deserve.
King Bidoof is amazing.
Then I need to change my pants after this
game.
While
Lister reviews the data, you can get the power up. Dynamo room's just ahead.
Careful. Careful! You're just going in willy- ah!
You know, I also feel like that camera didn't do it justice.
I'm saving that one for you.
Look at those. Oh, baby. We are currently at $897 out of $1,700. We've got, I'm going to just say $100 from Reaver Stream coming in later, once he can get it from his PayPal from his Etsy store. So we are sitting just under a grand. That is amazing.
I think I had four total one. Yeah. So we're just right under a grand, I think.
Oh, you had five bundles and then one extra.
Excellent. Wow.
The last time I had checked, there was six sales. So.
Spinning this up is going to make noise.
We are doing good.
Whatever bugs key off, they'll catch it.
Love it. I've loved being a part of it.
Be ready for a fight when you switch on.
Do you guys want these two?
Gun ready. Yeah, that's kind
of. Yeah, we'll see how this next fight goes. I'm turning this on. Rearming.
I set down my sentry gun.
I've got the codes. Cortez, send them in.
I got two sentry guns.
It's gonna take time to movement.
Oh, I'm on the wrong screen. Sorry about that, chat. There's no aliens yet. We were just getting ready.
It's a warm up.
They're coming in. They're coming for the ceiling.
Oh my gosh, that was.
Stand by for the boost, boys. Here comes the juice.
All of my reactions seem so off.
Reloading.
I think she said jump scares. I don't know 100%, but we are going to hang out. Swiss has mentioned before about us being in chat with her. We might just hang out either in Discord or the stream. We'll see what she's got planned, but she's got a long... Oh, warrior.
Fire in private! Boosting!
Die. He's down.
But yeah, we're gonna hang out with her. We will be raiding her in 2 hours.
Holding the line.
Hour and 45.
Okay, good to go.
Oh, that.
You're taking acid damage? Mind your boots.
Let no, I got spit in the face, dude. It was like you on prom night.
No. Wait, what?
I don't know.
Keep heading aft toward the core.
I haven't heard that prom story.
Grabbing ammo.
Looking cool, Zedman. Did you just donate directly to... I'll look here in a second. Ash usually gets the emails first, and then it kind of updates on our end just through the GoFundMe link.
Grabbing ammo.
Do we want to do his... Did he donate for Beans? Want to do that right now while we've got a moment?
It still hasn't popped up, so we'll just wait a minute. We'll wait for the update on the GoFundMe, but we'll add you to that giveaway list, and if it was enough for a bean, we'll do a bean.
A bean, man.
I'm feeling a bean, dude.
The Reaver bean?
I don't know. I'm feeling a bean, man.
Dude, you're just going in, rearing, ready for it.
Sometimes you gotta grab life by the balls, Reaver.
Gotta grab life by the Carolina beanins.
He did donate perfect. We're pretty close to this mission, I think. And we're not gonna play on this easy difficulty next time.
Got another swarm. Brandon
knows how to fire his gun.
Break out the heavy shit. This is gonna get spicy.
Brandon, what a perk do you have? What's your LB?
That.
Did you just do that?
Yep.
Okay, that was lit.
I just needed you to. I love you.
25, perfect. We will get a bean and we'll get you on the list for the giveaway.
Contact left. Barricade.
Going in with the shot. Keep him off my arse. Boom. Eat it.
Behind you. Yep. Reloading.
Oh!
He's going in!
Got guys behind us.
Got him.
Out of bandage of him.
922. We have...
Oh, baby.
It's safe to say we've officially crashed $1,000.
We have. Outstanding.
I'm just getting eaten alive, boys.
I have completed my analysis.
Dude, this guy's looking at us funny.
The mainframe on deck 41 was
actually... Did you hear Michael Jackson? No, that's just a team lead with his brave noises.
Marines, head to the core lift. Oh. Big freight elevator goes all the way up the main tower.
Oh, yeah, keep
what was that?
That's a drone.
He's on me! I need help! Team lead!
Oh, we're halfway there.
We're over halfway there.
Bait going out. Where'd he go?
The drones, once they get too much damage, they will flee. And then come back.
I yelled team lead. Brando, did you just take out your first warrior?
No, I was a drone, dude. Come on.
On your toes, why don't you just go back to the ship and have a protein ration?
We were doing better than any Marines in any movie.
Oh, on me! I'll do it myself.
Oh my goodness.
Oh. Switch to close quarters, gentlemen. They're coming in tight. Boom.
A Daisy grad party? That'd be sweet.
I'd be in.
Alien scum!
You want the 12 gauge? Take it. Their blood's almost as spicy as the beans.
Thanks.
Juice, boys. Juice.
Oh, there's a bunch.
Oh,
bursters.
Left side. Bursters.
Keep up the great work. Let me do your bean first. Let me do your bean first.
Yeah. This is a good spot. This is a good spot.
You got an ammo crate around here?
Don't leave yet. No. Zedman.
Oh, we do. It's right here.
Name your art, raffling off a giant box of chocolates. Ooh. Yeah, I've got the thing here. You can take a look there. I can make it bigger. I've also got to post it up in our Discord. So you can see there. But let's do Zedman's bean real quick.
Doing anything,
This thing just doesn't want to work right, chat.
Contact right.
You got a big
one. Alright. We're going to go there. It was first jalapeno, so we'll do that one. Just trying to get something better, but just wasn't having it.
I think you should just jump straight to the Reaper.
We're going to wait. We're gonna wait. We're going to wait.
We need so many bullets.
Grabbing ammo.
It's so bad. The jalapeno's got the worst taste of all the beans. Air's falling out of my hat. Ooh!
Such luxury! I picked the big time!
Video.
Badil! You guys about to see why I wear a hat all the time? Oh wait, you're not gonna get a good picture of it? Sucks to suck! Videl, the blue bear is here! Woo! There's your bean. Thank you for donating. I will get you on the list, Zedman. I will hit you up if you do win the giveaway. Appreciate your donation.
Rearming.
Ooh. God, that one just... Ugh. Makes me... Ugh. Ugh. Makes me feel weird. My bread's getting hard. Rearming. All right. Well, let's kill some aliens. Oh, I know why Videl's here. Are they still coming at you, boys?
Yeah, they constantly come, remember?
Oh, yeah. Let's go.
Three arms.
Eat all the beans at once, please. I just picked it up. Did we pass 1K? On GoFundMe officially, did we pass 1K? Oh, no, chat, no. No, chat, no. No, chat, no.
Oh.
No, chat, no.
Videl.
All right, we're going to finish this mission.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Looks like Videl donated $150.
Holy crap. Oh, man.
Hello, baby Chonaker. We're going to have to ID by his blood or by his teeth. I got a pool running.
I believe that would be six beans.
Dude, you're not gonna have any beans left, and the only thing you're gonna have is the most spicy diarrhea.
Oh, there's a lot of beans in this damn thing. If we have beans left, which we will, I'm gonna make it a channel point, but it's gonna be a little bit more of an expensive one. Videl,
would you
holy
rather do regular
shit.
Bean boozled or those?
As far as like for channel points or whatever.
Yeah, like
oh,
what
regular.
Would you rather eat? Like,
regular. The just give me dirty socks all fucking day.
Oh.
We got this.
Videl, you also take the lead for your very own signed Bobby Charizard Charizard. That is guaranteed as long as you hold the lead on donations.
50's a big one too.
That's a big one. Shadow's closest. Shadow Daddy's at 100.
Oh, he's on me.
I got you. The game's fun, huh?
Yeah, it's tight.
It just gets better and better. Come open this crate. Ooh, shark teeth.
Save your ass.
And it'll be worth big money when Bobby explodes like Pokimane. I don't got the booty. I don't got the booty for it.
Actually.
That's the lift. Entrance on the far side.
We'll get them six damn beans. Holy shit. My stomach's churning just thinking about it.
That's a lot.
You know, if you only have five options for beans, that's gotta be a reefer.
Same deal as the generator.
There.
Expect little friends to pop out all over when this turns on.
You think?
Elevator 17 decks up. It'll take a while to show.
Calling it.
Bugs inbound. They are right on
yeah, we
you.
Didn't get this close until a full day into this game. Oh yeah, I'm panicking. Trust me, I'm panicking.
I panic. I'm outlaw.
Can we get an updated total on what we've made on the stream so far?
Attention left.
I just needed you to. I love you.
Oh, I mean two bits there. I know you guys are shooting aliens. On this stream, I think yours or Sherm's was the first donation or something.
But for ammo?
No, I cannot aim, chat. It's okay, dude. I will look.
Crate to our left, immediate.
Yeah. Stand by for the juice, gentlemen.
Reloading.
Wait on juice.
Waiting on juice.
Yeah, there's chuckers down.
Right flank in the duct.
Wasn't Covenant supposed to get a sequel?
I think so.
Out of ammo.
Juicing! Yeah. Weaponized methamphetamine.
Wow. $387 we've made on this stream.
Oh, we got a big boy.
Warrior!
Warrior's down. God, I love this gun.
Chat, thank you.
Going for reload.
Thank you for being you.
Contact deep left.
Houston.
Center deep right.
Reload. There's too many of them!
I can't hit anything! Thinking about beans. Wow, that is insane. Thank you guys so much.
Got another warrior.
Into the elevator. Haul ass, Marines.
Go.
Smoke them if you got them.
Boys.
Smoke them if you got them.
At least that's what my betting pool thinks.
Hot dish grad party in Minnesota. Alright.
I don't know why I got the lowest headshot kills.
I probably got the lowest kills.
Are we RTB or continuing on the campaign?
RTB for a minute.
Katanga's mainframe decks. Looks like he's been searching for a safe place to hide from all the Xenos aboard.
Okay.
Our mission hasn't changed. Fine.
See if I can zoom in just a step further on this camera. See if it'll bring it into...
Are you able to focus it up a little bit as well?
I mean, that's what it's perfectly focused for my Pokemon packs.
Oh, okay, yeah, keep it there.
So I'm trying to see if I can just maybe bring it in a little more if it'll.
Yeah, it's already better being able to zoom in just slightly.
Yeah, you can, it's still pretty blurry. You can see it. Maybe if I hold her, there we go. All right, I'm gonna spin.
Oh, that's
pull it. Out the bean, spin, pull out the bean. We're going to just lay out the six.
Oh. Oh boy.
Cayenne.
Favorable.
Reaver will bring his specialty, raw chicken breast, or very overcooked chicken breast.
Burn to a crisp.
Burn to a crisp. I'm going to leave these out, actually. Okay, we got the cayenne out. Sriracha.
think we should just throw a Reaper in the lot, you know, just for kicks and giggles.
Oh, that's not Sriracha. That's not Sriracha. That's Carolina. Leave that one over there. Woo! What about that? Fuck!
Yeah.
Okay.
That's worth it right there.
We got a Reaper. Cayenne. Oh, that middle one is just staring at me now.
You gonna end on that one?
No, I'm doing them in order.
Oh, heck yeah.
Habanero. We get a jalapeno right here, we'll have the whole kit and caboodle. Habanero. Fuck my life. Alright, chat, here's the question. Do I just be a man and eat all six at one time? Or five and then the Carolina Reaper? Alright, we got the Reaper, chat. Can I get some hype in chat? I need some hype.
Let's get this
just hard. Spam some emotes. A drink check. We still half full on milk. We're good there. I got some crusty bread. We're good there. Spam some emotes. Let's get some emotes spammed. And we're going to get into this.
I just need you to know. I love you.
Thank you.
Dude, this is, I'm spamming you in a moment. Boom.
Fidel, you are on the list. You won't be in the randomized list if you hold out the top spot, because you will guarantee yourself one anyway. Okay. So, on the agenda here, we've got Cayenne first, and then a Sriracha, and then Death, and then Cayenne, and then two Habaneros. Do you want me to eat them in that order? Or do you want me to eat them least to hot spicy? Or least to most spicy? So we end on the Carolina Reaper. Least to most? Okay, since it was Videl's donation, we will do least to most. Okay, so first up, Sriracha, spicy ketchup. How does my name get mentioned every time you start a live? Well, Jason, you have fallen for the clickbait. It literally lets me put a message in there for when I go live. So I just put mentioned you in their stream. So I'm sorry, but you fell for the clickbait. Thank you for stopping by, though. Spicy ketchup.
I'm going to get a beverage. I'll be right back.
Watching love it. Thirsty. Somebody I followed on TikTok a long time ago did that for their TikTok lives, and I was like, I like it. Spicy ketchup is down. Well, not fully. Down. Finish that off. I kind of need to save that milk, maybe. Honestly made the clickbait worth it. We are currently doing a spice challenge. These beans. It's been killing me today, but we're doing it for charity. And we're one of six beans down so far. Cayenne.
We need a bean counter on screen of how many you've taken. Obviously, we can't set that up right now, but dang.
We can rig something in chat.
Two-bit, can you make a thing in the shit cloud pod or whatever it's called to count those beans?
That one is gross. Ooh, you're up. Ooh, that one's gross. AZ at the moment. That was going to be the plan today, but our base got raided, so we played a different game. Okay.
Do not envy your stomach tomorrow, my friend.
Second Kion. I am going to go get more milk before I do the Reaper, though.
Is there a warning on this?
Yeah.
Like, how many beans you should eat?
Oh, probably. I don't like the cayenne. It is so gross. Oh, that one's so nasty.
I just love how Two-Bit's like, easy.
Oh.
The bot in his sleep.
Hello, chair. Welcome. Oh, welcome to the shit show, as Reaver calls it. That show is going to be in about 3 hours.
Oh, no.
Oh.
It's not going to be a show. It's going to be a nightmare.
Now that's content I would pay for.
We are currently working through the 6 beans from Videl's donation of $150. We have currently made $387 on the stream. That's 15 spicy beans.
Oh, man.
If you can't tell, I'm stalling.
Dude, you deserve it. You are working hard.
Habanero.
Attaboy.
That was also not, like, great tasting.
Oh.
Oh, it's got a lot more heat to it, though.
Oh, no.
Oh, God. Oh.
Wasabi. Wasabi is, like, hot, but it's, like, red hot. But it just does not taste good.
Well, there's a certain point it's not hot anymore. All it is pure pain, and your body's just suffering. Like, for me, that's ketchup.
Mesmer? That's great.
Well, yeah.
Good for you. I don't. Oh. You know how I was hyped in-game and I said I was ready for more beans? I'm not.
Well, I mean, you were ready for one bean, not 6.
That's true. Okay, I'm going to do the other habanero. Take a second, go get some more milk. And then we'll jump into the Reaper. I'm dying. Holy cow. I was ready for 6 beans, Videl. Well, I appreciate you and your generosity. You're amazing. Cool. Oh my god. Habanero? It's so bad. Swallowed. Okay. All right, I gotta go get more milk. I'll be right back.
Yeah, yeah. Wow.
What an absolute mad lad.
He is a mad lad. That is seriously so insane. We need Shalissa on milk duty. We absolutely do need Shalissa on milk duty. Heck, I'll go up there and deliver his milk. Now correct me if I'm wrong. I mean, this might be a little weird, but we're not orthodox. But we take a camelback and we fill it with a milk.
See, that would be good. But what if it sat too long and it just starts to curdle?
I like cheese curds.
Then you just get like yogurt and it just sits on the tongue longer.
It is, I mean, that's what yogurt is, right? That's science.
Moist mixture.
Don't say that word.
What's wrong with mixture? See, now what you really need is you need, like, a keg put inside a mini fridge and then filled with milk.
Well, the thing is, what is inside his belly right now is milk and pure spice. And I feel like that is an instant curdle. So, like, I don't know how his body's going to handle the 6 to 8 hours after his stream ends. Thank God for that. Bread. A kind base.
Of softens everything up. It's our base to build on.
How you doing, champ?
Oh, I'm good.
Are you winning, son?
Wow.
All right. Ugh. Sorry, music's still going. I do not have ice cream. Look, I just checked that. That spin was actually a sriracha. That's weird. I guess we don't have to eat a reaper now. That's crazy. Just kidding. Ooh. All mind game. Okay. Depending on how this goes, chat, this may be the last bean.
Tune in next time when we see Bobbert at the hospital.
Dude, we'll get a live stream from the hospital and make it happen.
Hey, it's your boy Charizard!
Coming in from the emergency room.
They what just up? Got done pumping my stomach, y'all.
As they're pumping your stomach, it is melting the tube.
It's only meaning to refried beans.
Okay. Reaper. Let's see. I'll go Pokemon. Oh.
Hello there.
I literally just dropped it on the ground somewhere. I'm not going to try and find it. I'll just grab another one.
Your dog's going to eat it. You've got to pick that
I'm going to find it. I'm just...
That poor dog.
It learns one value.
I'm not going to let my dog get it.
Guys, he's asleep over there.
He never ate anything off the floor ever again.
What, babe? Huh?
No. Not yet. Almost there. Okay. I'm going to see if this will... Okay, you can see it's got that the speckles on it. Can you see the speckles? It is not the sriracha. It is speckled.
I just needed you to know. I love you.
There we go. Speckled. I'm gonna need all the love, chat. Alright. How much to eat two at once, Videl? I haven't even tried one yet.
EMS on standby.
Doesn't taste good. Oh, God.
Oh, no.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, God.
Got this.
Gone. It feels. Oh my God. Holy shit. Holy shit.
Bet you wish you would have chose a water type Pokemon now.
You're such a dumbass.
What are you talking about? I love Yu-Gi-Oh.
Oh.
You good, man?
Yeah. When you zoom in his camera, you can literally see his mustache being seared away.
Holy shit. Oh.
You need some Tums or something. Holy hell, dude. You alright?
Mm-hmm. I'm good.
Take all the time you need.
Oh.
He's...
Oh man, buddy, you good?
Oh my God.
Dude, what a trooper. Look at him go.
Yeah. Yeah, I would have smelled it, and it would have been too much for me.
Oh.
Dredging. Just a handful of the hottest chip in the world, too, to wash it down.
Eat it like Pringles.
How else do you eat it? Just a handful at a time. Well, Flex Hit can't fix that one.
Oh my God. All right.
You alright? You good?
Oh yeah, I'm fine.
Dude, you are the man.
Oh boy. Things you do for charity.
Oh.
Oh no.
Uh oh.
Oh.
Oh my God.
Oh.
Yeah.
You're the dude, man. You are the dude.
Oh, man, Fidel, what did you do?
What about a level and then beans, 2-bit? I'm a firm believer of that. I do say our boy needs a bit of a break.
As much fun as that was, I am also in full support of that decision.
I mean, I can do that. Aw, oh, shit. I don't know what Vomire is. I dropped all the beans.
Do you want to finish a map and then get back to it? Let your stomach settle?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh. We're just waiting on the confirmation, but if that actually goes through, that could be 4 Reaper beans. You know, worst case scenario.
You're not helping, Brandon. Alright, let's give it up for Bobby Charizard though. This is insane. That's crazy. This man deserves some hyper claps in the chat because this shit is insane.
I just needed you to know.
This shit is insane.
I love you. I just needed you to know. I love you.
Jalapeno. I'm gonna spin and get him out.
Alright. They can just stare at you as we kill aliens. And it's just like, what's more acidic, the Ripper or the alien's blood? Reaper side.
Aliens don't get you those beans, sure will.
Yes.
Dude, this man's not afraid of shit.
He looked cayenne pepper in the eyes and didn't flinch.
Can we help you at all, Bobby?
I'm just vibing.
Okay.
$100 is confirmed again.
Again?
Oh. Yeah, so we're just... So Chad is right, we're just confirming it.
Oh, okay.
So it's 100 you're pulling right now. Oh, man.
Oh, thank fucking God.
Has the GoFundMe page updated with that?
Yes, it has. It has now.
So with that, and then I just checked what we got on the profanity prints. That puts us right about $1,300.
Wow.
Let's go.
So we are very, very close to that goal.
Thank you, 2-bit. Okay, so we got a jalapeno and 3 cayenne after the mission.
All right. Whenever you are ready. If you need to take a second, that is fine by us.
What do you mean, take a second? I'm going to take a whole damn mission. I ain't... You're hyping him over beans. What do you mean?
That's big hype. Hyping him for beans? Hyping him for raising nearly $500 with the help of an incredible community in an hour and a half. That's fucking insane. Everybody is here. Some mad lads. Chat, Bobby Charizard. Not Outlaw. This shit's insane.
Hanukkah is somewhere up on Katanga's mainframe decks. Looks like he's been searching for a safe place to hide from all the Xenos aboard.
Too bad.
Our mission hasn't changed. Find him. Get him out alive.
Ooh.
Shore party, remember this bird is too small for
you. Why is your combat so
until I fire thrusters.
Spend more time at the range. I'm team lead. But also, I fucked an NCO.
That'll do it.
Team bleed. I don't know about that. Well, I mean, yeah, never. Nobody makes me bleed my own blood. Nobody.
Moniker, you out there, Staff Sergeant Ereda,
don't.
Colonial Marines.
Is this the same one?
Oh.
Nope. Second part.
Second part. After the elevator incident.
Patch into the local network.
We are in intense difficulty now, so it'll hit harder and everything will be worse.
I've got a minigun.
Friendly fire is on, so that minigun will destroy me. If
I'll just go first.
I'll just go first, yeah.
The hero you didn't know you needed.
The one I don't want.
Batching into network.
You don't have the codes for that. You don't have the authorization.
Hanukkah, you read?
You leaked and I picked them up.
Yeah. Yeah, a lot clearer. Listen, to get to me, you'll have to go through the network security room.
We're back over here. How you feeling, Robert?
I'm good.
Still with us? Still alive?
Well, they got the dead.
Very good question. Yeah, don't. I mean, if you're part of this, don't be afraid to self-promote yourself for your future stream this weekend. Definitely. Let us know what you're doing, what you're up to, your time slot.
I locked down the deck. The override's in network security up in the ops center.
The robots are. Ah! Oh, oh, no! No!
Oh, fuck you. Oh, no. That door closed behind me.
Just now. Is this the sound of bugs meeting the bottom of a combat
room?
He's
dead. Dude, that's if you were to get your head chopped off, it'd just be milk coming out right now. Like one of those.
I was thinking when I was getting more milk, I was like, man, I'm doing the gallon challenge at the same time.
Dude.
Thank you, Ash. I was honestly worried going into this that we wouldn't even get a bean going, and this has been crazy, so.
Rearming.
I am more than happy to help.
Very, very cool. Great people here. Great people on all sides.
Sentry gun ready.
I deploy one of those things.
What? Then your vomit will disappear, and that's a good for what? Oh, look, they updated it. You got a little tally above your thing now. The sentry you put out? It's got a little 300 above it.
I think it's ammo.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, nice.
Didn't have that before.
Remember when this game couldn't even save?
I mean, it saved for me just fine all the time.
Oh, I'm glad you're here. I can see you on my monitors now. Wait, Xenomorphs, heading to you.
Let us handle it.
They're coming in from all sides. No matter what comes through those doors, you will stand your ground.
Nice Lord of the Rings reference, bruh.
Thank you. I'm feeling a little Gandalf today. You hear that? Juicing, boys! A little late.
Push the reload.
Incoming.
Coming in the left.
We appear to have a
ballsy as balls. I like that. Thank you, Tubit.
Oh, he's through the turret.
Don't let him get R2.
Ooh. We got four more beans coming up, chat, after this mission here. Give me a slight break. They're coming. They're coming. This side. Unguarded side.
You want to drop a turret?
No, we're good.
Center lane. Sorry.
I got right.
Okay. Center lane's mine.
I got left.
My ammunition is low. I'm going in for
What's ammunition? How do I get some?
It's ammunition, but it's a gummy.
Oh.
It's like a Flintstone?
If you take it, you get cancer.
Wow. Ooh, chat. You guys have been amazing. This is best 3-hour stream of my life.
Sorry. Yeah, this is awesome.
Have you seen a gray striped xenomorph? Striped? No. Have you been down to the surface? Did you make any arrests?
We can't discuss operations on an open channel,
Doc. We
can
arrest him.
Right. Yeah, of course.
I'm healing up.
Aid kit's here. Don't worry, it's just a
you
flesh wound.
You remain silent.
Nice.
Thing say, we'll shout out.
Brandon, pop your first aid and pick that one up.
Rah.
Patching up.
Because we ain't coming back here, so.
Aid kit's here.
Okay. Don't forget to re-get ammo too. If you didn't.
Thank you, Videl.
Up high? Oh, they're exploders.
Keep your distance, boy! Boosting for you. That'll help you push through
them. He's good. We're good. We're good. How much time is left? We have an hour left on stream.
Enough to kill every alien on this damn ship. You hear that? Oh, gosh. Oh,
then it's Swizz. Swiddle's got a 6-hour block.
Woo.
Reaver and I will be hanging out for most of it, as much as we can.
It isn't a function, and it really is a shame. A
lot of old acid damage.
Yeah, that was me. Rigged some pipes to blow.
Ooh.
Oh, pipe.
Shit. Oh, who left? What happened to Reaver?
What do you mean?
This is not the most I've had in a stream, but I mean, consistently, yes. For sure. 1000%. It's a beta. We've got beta. Reaver's gone.
Computer crashed.
Alright, I don't think he can rejoin.
Okay. Out of ammo on that one. Pushing forward.
Exploding Xenos. That just beats everything.
Well, they still died to bullets, Doc. Marines, cut the door.
Should I pop my head? I think it's jammed. Back now or later.
I think we might bumbo it, so we can get Reaver back. Cause I don't think he can. I don't think he can join.
Good call, Commander.
Yeah, we're gonna bumbo it. Return to the Endeavor.
Like that.
Oh. You fuckers. Oh.
I just needed you to know. I love you.
Heck.
My computer crashed so hard, I got a blue screen.
Really? Oh.
Yeah. Pretty cool. Still working out the PC kinks. Sorry. I hope you guys were able to complete the mission. I'll try to join you.
No, we just... I don't think you can, so we just bumbled it.
Okay. I'm sorry.
No, you're fine.
Booting it up now.
Ooh. I haven't seen shadows come through yet.
Shadow donate again?
Yeah, he said three more beans, so... Oh, he said make it four.
Oh.
Nothing yet to confirm.
Ooh. Yes, he did. PayPal unblocked him. Oh, make that four. All right.
Reaver, what was your blue screen error code?
I don't know. It was a frowny face.
I'm gonna get a couple things squared away here while we wait for those to come through, chat. Just getting my list together for the giveaway here. Sorry.
Another four beans confirmed from James. We've got four $25 donations.
Jeez!
Brando, will you shoot me an invite?
We might need to wait for Bobby.
That's fine.
Who?
Bobby?
Who is Darren?
Darren might be Creed's father.
Oh no, that was Zedman.
Okay,
that was Zedman. It just I had him on my list, and then I looked back over there and I was like, "What the?" Holy cow. Okay, let's get this spun. Raised almost $600 in this stream alone, chat. Wow.
That is something. That's about a third of the goal.
Let's go.
Well, let's go indeed. That is no joke. And how many beans have you consumed?
23. I mean, I've consumed 17. No, I've consumed... I don't know. Too many?
Too many. Does it have, like, a Scoville thing on there? Like, does it say how hot they are? I bet the internet can figure it out.
I don't have the little pamphlet that came with it. I don't know what happened to it.
Yeah, pamphlet. Do not consume more than five in a 3-hour period. He's like, well, fuck that. $23 and $8 to go.
Yeah, so I've done 15. Get these other four spun here.
So, Ash put it in the chat. I'm going to pull it up, and I'm going to read it to us. Oh, my gosh. Okay. And more information about it. I don't see, like, a Scoville thing on here. Fiery challenge. Not intended for children under the age of 13. Jesus.
Oh, fuck. Feels rigged. It's not rigged, I promise you. I mean, after I separated all the beans, the cayenne had... I got scammed? You got a Carolina Reaper, you bitch! Looking at 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 cayenne, 2 jalapeno, and a Carolina.
You gonna be okay, my man?
Ooh, we're hoping so. I mean, it's fate. It's just random. Cayenne again. Cayenne again. Sriracha. Cayenne again. Cayenne again. Cayenne again.
What?
Cayenne again. Cayenne again.
Uh-oh.
Cayenne again.
Do you think it's possibly like weighted in a way? I don't know. For just a cheap little spinner, but
I mean, we've definitely got a good variety all night. Oh, there's a Reaper. Oh, you guys can't even see. There's a Sriracha. There's a Cayenne. There's a Cayenne. There's a Sriracha. See? We're good. All luck. We've had a good variety. I ain't changing shit.
So you have left?
I got 8 to eat right now.
How many in the container, though?
A shit ton.
Okay.
A shit ton. I demand a reroll? Ain't happening. Ain't happening. I've got a good amount of habanero. Cayenne's still 3rd of 5. It's not like it's like sticking on sriracha the whole time. All right, should we do all 8 at once?
Oh gosh.
No. I ain't even gonna jump. I ain't even.
Oh, you have chosen death.
Oh, okay. Do we want to do the order of spice again? Is that the vote? I'm glad you decided to bring Bean Boozled to your stream. Thank you. I wonder who gave me that stupid idea. Oh, wait, it was Daffy.
Yeah, back in the day, the affiliate stream.
Yep. That's what brought this can into our lives.
That can has got a lot of mileage.
There's only four left in here. What is on the bottom of that can? There's only four left in here. All right, I didn't get an answer. Do you guys want to do least to most?
Yeah, I say warm up to it.
Yeah, that's a good idea. Take it slow.
Most to least from 2-bit? Well, Videl's got stakes in this game, so... Eat them randomly.
Oh, yeah. Put them like in a little cup or something, shake them around, and pull them out without looking at it, and just munch it.
I don't know if I've really got anything to do that right here.
Oh right. Man, my gut is just turning watching this.
Come out! I'm getting the four beans out of this thing, and then I'll use this thing. Empty, 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 empty. And the 8 beans are in there. All right, eyes closed. Hold it out, showing chat, eating it. Oh, was this it? Was it a dark red? I don't think that was it. It's just getting to my stomach now, you know? Feeling meh.
I had some spicy, some mild, I should say, hot sauce on my burrito earlier today, and I'm feeling a little queasy myself.
I gotta pull them out, chat. I gotta see if that was it. It was not fucking it. Oh, God. I dropped one cayenne on the ground.
I've had a hard time eating my Flintstone gummies.
Yeah, these last ones are going to be a little rough. I ain't going to lie. Okay, it was not it. It was just a cayenne one. Fucking hell. What did I do? Sorry, chat. I've dropped a couple of these. I cannot let my dog get one of them.
How much did you say that you got from the profanity prince?
125.
Okay.
Oh. Okay, I got them all back.
We are $3 short of 1,400 total.
Woo!
We are at $1,397 raised so far.
Dear God. Dear God.
Oh, I've eaten one of eight. This is... Thank you, Waggish. That was such a sweet message.
Good guy, Waggish. Oh, this one.
Alright, here is the Reaper. So you can see that. Here is the other four Cayennes and the two Jalapenos. The goal here is to eat these as fast as possible. And then to handle that one. Because now the mental game's getting to me, and it just needs to be done.
You got this, man.
Anything the boys can do to help?
Could you DM me some titty pics of yourselves?
Brando, you've got the most cake.
He said titty pictures. That's all you, bro.
Dude, my brothers and I compared our chests to McDonald's sandwiches.
All right,
and my brother Jameson, quarter pounder. Me, filet of fish. Are you doing them all?
Oh my god.
Oh no.
No way. Oh my god, he did it! Oh my god, are you good, dude?
Oh god. I wasn't thinking of the sheer size that it would be, and it wouldn't be able to swallow.
That's what she said.
How crass. Oh, let's go, dude. You are a champ. You got this.
Oh, man. It's gone.
Did it cancel out or did it, like, double?
Ooh!
Oh, let's
Whoa.
Go.
What a champion.
He's the best around.
Dude, but can we? What's our bean count at total? Consumed beans.
I just needed you to know, I love you.
Twenty-three spicy beans.
Jeez.
Holy crap.
I just needed you to know.
I was just the easy ones. I still got the Reaper.
Oh man.
Oh no.
I just needed you to know. I love you.
I couldn't do seven more of those just at a time.
It's punishment is all that is.
Yeah, way to power through, man.
And when I had seven beans, I threw up instantly.
I just did seven at once.
He's best around, ain't nobody's gonna try to drag him down.
We just gotta get a montage of Bobby eating beans.
Honestly, we need to go through this stream and kind of give, like, all the streams and kind of give highlights. I think that'd be kind of fun to do. If everybody kind of combs through theirs and we do a little montage, but we definitely need of all the bean. I would like to see a before and after of Bobby, like, right at the beginning of the stream and then right at the end. It's just like he's got a head full of gray hair and a colostomy bag.
Gray hair's already there.
Go comb through Reaver's stream and we'll pull out all the bits where he's actually drawing and get like a 5-minute clip.
Alright, Reaper.
You got it, man. It's just a tiny bean. Just had seven beans. Huge. Massive. That thing, nothing. Just a tiny little baby. Tiny little baby.
Start calling you Jack and the Beanstalk.
Next time I'm at the store, I'm going to see these beans on the shelf and just throw up.
Vietnam flashback.
Start throwing shit, yelling at the freaking cashier.
Oh my god. That's what we got to do. We'll get the bean montage, but we'll get video footage of you going into the store looking at the beans, and then the montage just plays in the background.
Fuck this shit.
Doom music just starts playing.
I want him to be like an old man rocking chair. In
Dad,
front of the
these beans.
Beans
I got. Oh. Nani?
Nani?
Oh. All right. Chap. I'm calling it here at this bean.
Yeah, man.
If anybody else does donate and you're a regular viewer, I can do it at a later time, but for the night I am definitely calling it at this bean. I don't know if I can take anymore. So
that is
we're gonna power through this one and then recover a bit and shoot the shit a little bit, man, for the rest of the stream and get ready for swim.
Yeah.
But I appreciate all of you. And again, if you do feel like you want to donate more, do it, and I will eat the bean at another time.
And if we need to, if you're not there for it, we can clip it. We can send it to you in the old Discord.
That, or I'll even wait till you're there. I will keep them on standby till you show up at a stream. But I am calling it at this one. It'll probably ruin me. See you, Sherm. Thanks for hanging out. Thanks for the dono. DJ, thank you for the kind words. Everybody, thank you for the dono. I mean, we're sitting at 2-bit coming in with 25 first. The Shermanator with 25. Ace. What is his full gamer tag?
Ace Gang Gang.
Is it? Oh yeah, Ace Gang Gang with the 26. Cyflex coming in with the 30. Shadow Daddy had come in with a couple donations, now rounding at a total of $200.
Ayo.
Outlaw. Go ahead.
Does that put him in top spot for the Charizard?
No.
Oh. Ayo. Oh, Videl did 250, huh?
Yeah. Brandon coming in at $31. Dono. Zedman coming in at 25, and Videl coming in at the 250.
Let's go.
Oh, you guys are amazing. I did not think my segment was going to get this kind of traction, and I really, really appreciate it. More than you guys know. So let's eat this final bean, and we'll go from there.
The golden snitch.
Except for this one, fucks your ass.
And it's hate fucking.
Oh, no.
Definitely breakup sex.
Oh.
Let's go, let's go.
It's gone, he got it.
Attaboy.
Gone.
Wow.
Yeah.
What's the final bean count, man?
23. Oh, man. 23 ingested beans.
23. Just absolute poison going into the human body.
Your taste buds fried?
Mm-hmm. I don't know why, but I feel like next time I pee, it's going to hurt.
The next time you pee, everything's going to hurt, bro.
Your prostate is just going to be inflamed.
Ear's not open. Not open. Oh, God.
Incredible.
Bobby looked at those beans with malicious intent in his eyes and committed an act.
I think that seven at once definitely helped that last one, I think.
Yeah, it kind of numbed you out there for a second.
I think so.
Ash is spitting facts in chat.
Anyone had an accident like that?
I'm not going to talk
about it. My buddy's dad did, after making salsa.
Good Thank job, you. Bobby. Take
Absolutely,
it
man. That's Mwah. Seriously. That's crazy. Good. Well done. Well done, everybody here. Well done, Bobby. It's not an easy thing to do. I know a lot of people say, "Oh, it's just a bean or whatever." But like, just having like one bean of the like one of the gross varieties, and it was like it kind of bothered me for like the rest of the day. And now I'm no toughy, but. You know, 25 beans of just absolute poison is not something that should be taken lightly.
We still got no time in the thing. I'm gonna take just a second, go wash my hands, and
absolutely, yeah.
I'll put on the BRB screen, but you guys can entertain. I'll be right back.
Absolutely amazing.
What a mad lad. So, in MREs, there's these little Tabasco bottles that they'll throw in occasionally, and we were in the field one time and we just had lunch or whatever, and I'd take a leak. Let's just say chaos ensued. It was not a good time.
So that's quite the jump. Like, at what point in time did your dick get inside your MRE?
Well, no, because we just had lunch, and so I had the Tabasco on my hands.
Okay.
And then I took the leak after.
We missed a vital component. I thought you were having relations with your meal. I'm glad you're not. So Reaver, about these titty pics, I will not be selling my body. I am sorry. That is definitely my line. But yeah. So,
well, according to Ash, I'm selling my body as a date. So.
So free, woo! Why else buy a Taco Kappa? I don't know what Taco Kappa is. I have an MRE so old, it is filled... I have an MRE so old, it has a full-size bag of Skittles with lime flavor. Oh, God.
It was a couple seasons ago. Yeah, man, those Skittle bags. I mean, like, they've been expired when we get the MREs, but like, that's home right there.
Why else buy a taco? I mean, I don't know. I mean, I don't know if you should be doing that to your taco, Waggish. We need to talk after.
I need to go see a man about a taco.
Jesus. How's everybody's night going? Who's gonna be sticking around for Swid stream? She's coming up in 30 minutes, and she has a 6-hour segment. It was a perfect resting place. Don't hate. Oh my.
Whew.
Guys, this is a charity stream. Yeah.
Speaking of little Tabasco bottles.
Get out of here. There it is.
Oh, man, that's the bottle.
That's like one bean.
Oh, man, Vietnam flashbacks, bro. All the wrong places have started burning again.
Oh. Oh. Well, should we try another mission, or should we shoot the shit for a minute?
I'm here for whatever you want to do. I'm totally fine jumping into another mission. I will probably maybe get like halfway through, and then we can go ahead and raid out. But I'm up for whatever you feel like.
Let's just shoot the shit for a minute.
All right.
Ooh. Dip a bean in the Tabasco.
Dude, I think that just takes you straight to the center of the earth, as far as temperature is concerned.
Oh. Wow. Almost $600, chat.
Insane.
I don't know if I should be proud of that or if I should be mad at that. That you guys like to see me in pain so much, we raised $600.
Definitely proud. That's cool.
Oh.
So cool. That is awesome.
The next charity stream will be a therapy account for Bobby getting him over the cheer of beans.
He's just going to see any type of bean, refried beans, green beans, string beans. It's like, no.
I don't know. The ointment I was looking at for my burnt butthole was pretty expensive, so...
damage.
Ooh. School asks how I got the funds.
Pain and suffering.
Bobby and the beans.
Through the suffering of others.
Bobby and the beans. Now that is something that we could make that into a comic.
Awesome. Let's hype it up over our poll again. Such a nice looking card.
Bobby versus beans. Beans win.
I cannot get the glare on it. There we go. There we go.
Maybe at the 45 or the 50, do your spin for your giveaway card.
Yeah.
That's great.
Yeah, there you go.
So, not thinking anybody will try and top Videl, but there is chance to. Like I said, I won't eat them now, but I will eat them when you're in the next stream. I am tapped out now, but currently Videl has locked in her own personal... I don't have him signed yet, because I was still debating on if I wanted to sign the card. But I think I'm just going to sign the cases.
Crossed. I think sign the cases.
That way you still have a good card. The case is there. It'll be your very own Bobby Charizard signed Charizard. Look at the like reflection on those. You can't even...
They're pretty.
They really are.
I mean... That Charizard's got cake, too.
They're nice-looking Charizards. So far, Videl has locked herself in with one. I'm giving a gracious $250.
I don't know if I don't want to be locked anywhere in with a dragon.
I mean, he's not a dragon.
I don't know if I'd ever want to be locked in with a Yu-Gi-Oh. It's the blue eyes orange dragon.
Tasty cake. The non-holo Carla so bad. Is it in this set? Is it in Chilling Rain? Waste money on pulling it. Yeah, that's usually the call. If I really like a set, I'll get a couple of booster boxes to fill in a lot of holes and then buy singles. Because pulling a whole set... Sorry.
Oh, that's not like... a dragon. What is it? Is it just like this giant flame lizard?
It's a flying type. It's not a dragon type. So it's a lizard.
It's a pterodactyl.
It's a pedactyl. Well,
then I'm a successful type.
Oh. I do need to hit up Swiddle here soon. She asked me to message her if I didn't see her come into my chat at any point to make sure she's awake.
Is Mesmer still in chat? He can probably give her a call.
Give her a ringle dingle.
Yeah.
I'll shoot her a message real quick on the disco. See what happens. I don't think I've missed her going live.
I haven't seen it. I'll,
Mesmer, is your better half awake? Okay. She had just messaged me on Disco asking to hit her up about 150. So we'll make sure she's awake. Swiddle's a gem, guys.
She is. Truly one of the best of the community. She's really incredible. But if she ends up being a few minutes late, I think we can
oh,
keep
yeah.
this going.
Oh yeah, for sure. We'll jump into a game or something and get us rolling.
Keep it going. We ain't going anywhere. This charity stream continues no matter what. If it's killing aliens, if it's eating beans.
All right. Let's look at this here.
Dude, that is absolutely insane.
I wonder if I can make this bigger. I don't think I can make it bigger on Notepad. Font. Oh, there we go. 48. There we go. Okay. So we have Videl locking in that final spot. So we've got 1 through 7 in order of donations. What we're going to do is I've just got this simple number random generator here. I can make it go through 1 through 7. All I do is click generate and it'll give me a number. So we will go with that. Any objections for anybody involved? Randall, any objections?
Good to go.
Chair, you're not involved. I said for anyone involved. Tublet is playing Stardew Valley without me.
He's got like 600 hours on that game. Rumor has it. Anyway.
Tublet. Me? Nine hours? Because there's quite a difference there.
I don't know, one of them.
Okay, I'm going to go ahead and hit this. 2, Sherm.
Sherm, all right.
Let's go.
Dude, he'll be stoked about that. That's great.
We will go ahead and hit up the Sherminator. I do have an extra. I've got an extra one of these. I'm going to send it out to Daffy.
Good man.
We'll do one for Daffy, too. So that man deserves it. Not that anybody else doesn't deserve it, but I'm just saying.
No.
I'm going to send that extra one out to Daffy, and we'll get the three out here. Videl, Daffy, and Sherm, congrats. You'll be the proud owners of a limited collection of Bobby Charizard signed Charizards. I'm going to work, practice my signature a little bit, because, you know.
Do you have, like, a metallic Sharpie?
Yeah, I'll look. If I don't, I'll go to Walmart and buy something.
They'll look really good on that. They come in silver, gold, and bronze.
But we'll get that going, and I'll get your addresses and stuff within the week or something. We'll get these out. So, congrats. We got that out of the way. We've got everything out of the way. We're just...
Try and clone Bobby off the DNA on the card. You're just going to get a bean.
And it's probably going to be spicy. Yeah, $200 is insane. It's insane.
It really is.
We call him Daddy for a reason. Because he's a beautiful, beautiful specimen. Still no reply. He's licked them.
Hey. We are okay. We can keep this going. Maybe we'll just jump into a match now that we've done the giveaway, and just keep the mission going, keep the energy up, and
yeah.
Let me
boot her back up here.
Yeah, once we get notification that she's up and awake, we can end the match and get the raid away.
Yeah. I'll go ahead and boot her back up here. We'll shoot some more aliens here.
We've got plenty of time. We can keep on going. There is no problem here. I was actually kind of stoked because I wanted to keep playing this game. We feeling good, everyone?
I mean, I figured we would a little bit anyway.
Oh, you do. There's no stopping this.
Merciless, how you liking your new baby? I didn't know you got a baby. When did you get a baby?
I can't have kids.
Oh. Somebody, you had a baby, dude.
I don't get it.
You had a baby.
Wait, did my cow have a baby? Did Cricket's Reaver cow have a baby?
No, I think he's talking about your PC there, bud.
My VC?
Your PC.
Oh. It's good. It's been cool. Setting everything up has been annoying as shit.
Invites out.
But it's been really good. It's been really good. Will you send me one more? I was out of it. You dumb. I don't know. I kind of forget that I have a computer. It's just like sitting on my floor. Okay, here I come. Oh.
I ain't sending you another one. You silly sausage. Oh, yeah, we're not going yet. I'm just inviting in.
Yeah, we are here until we can get Swiddle up. If she needs to sleep, I don't think any of us have a problem keeping this stream going. Right, boys?
No, not at all.
Good to go.
Yeah, it's on the ground. I didn't want it on my desk. Too many cables. It's fine down there. Is there a problem with it being on the ground?
I mean, usually it's got a vent on the bottom for the supply. The power supply.
Oh.
So if you could set it, if you could get it on like a piece of wood.
Well, it's on. Okay. I had a little crate that I was setting it on. And it was too tall.
Onager is somewhere. Maybe I'll Dremel that down. Mainframe decks. Looks like he's been searching for a safe place to hide from all the Xenos aboard.
Let's go.
Our mission hasn't changed. Find him. Get him out alive.
Ready.
Shore party, remain in your seats until we are skids down and I call clear. I don't want your fat heads bleeding all over my deck.
What?
What?
What the training what?
At what level do the training wheels come off?
Yeah, they usually do have a couple of feet on them.
Yeah, it does have two little feet. It's on kind of like a mat thingy, so it's away from the carpet a little bit, but I planned on getting like a little something, because I bought a crate for it, but it was just too tall. It couldn't fit.
I thought this was a bean stream.
Sergeant Herrera,
Daffy, I don't know if you were here, but gonna get you a card sent your way, sir.
It's in a radio dead zone. Patch into the local network.
They're all over me, boys.
I'm turning down the volume a little bit here.
Believe in you.
Did you guys see that fragum?
Nope.
They're trying to take away your Dremel. Hide it! Hide it!
That $20 Dremel has done so much work for me on some of my most expensive items.
And so much damage.
I haven't fucked anything up yet.
Outlaw, I Dremeled too much. What do I do?
I don't ever remember screaming that.
Honegger, you read? Yeah. Yeah, a lot clearer. Listen, to get to me, you'll have to go through the...
Oh, yeah, no! Oh, sorry, I walked in front of you. That was my bad.
You're fine. Just pay back the favor.
Not because you are, but because we love you. Exactly. Are you guys shooting? Oh. Look for a second there. You guys were just shooting each other. Jesus.
That too.
I mean, I was mainly shooting you, but sure.
Had to get you back from DayZ.
Dude. That was insane.
Ash, if you can't fall asleep, don't fall asleep. Vibe out with the rest of us. I mean, just sleep, because you need sleep, but...
Yeah, no worries. Because we're... I mean, there's plenty of streamers that you want to be awake for tomorrow, so if you head out, then that's totally fine. Like, we're here. We're just having a great time with some really, really cool people playing video games. Like, we're doing great.
Must stay awake. No, you can really get some sleep.
Yeah, do not feel guilty at all. Check this out. Bitch.
Yeah, the earlier you fall asleep now, the more streams you can watch tomorrow.
All too true. And there's some great people coming up tomorrow.
And I am so very confident in hitting our goal, so...
Oh, yeah. It's... It is... Ooh, hamstream will be fun.
When is hamstream? I haven't memorized I have not memorized the schedule. I got drones on both sides walls, so...
Hold them down center.
Yeah.
Here's the juice, boys.
Left side, watch the ceiling.
Bitter's coming left.
Yeah, boy, Roger, they at.
I just got hit.
Ham is before me and after Whittle. Yeah, definitely go sleep.
Yep.
I mean, even if you want to go sleep for 5 hours and catch the last hour of Whittle and go get some sleep.
Covering right.
Center lane still good.
We're getting heavy fire from right.
Reinforcing.
Big boys.
Reloading.
Man, this shotgun's so cool. She is awake, I think.
Great! If she needs to take her time to wake up...
Talk to you tomorrow, Ash. GG's, thanks for being you. Sorry again on Reaver's behalf that he couldn't save you in DayZ. He really failed for all of us, I know.
Have a good night, Ash.
We had so much blood to donate.
Sorry. Have you seen a gray striped xenomorph? Striped? No.
Top your health off.
Did you make any arrests?
We can't discuss. You kidding me? On an open
channel, Doc. We'll work it out. We'll figure it out, Ash.
Right. Yeah, of course.
We got some things to work on with a freshly raided base. So.
Top off. Who didn't grab their health kit?
Oh, I didn't.
Gonna need next run with those beans.
Damn it!
This shotgun is cool.
You saw Merciless get... Creed, I hope you've been lurking a bit. Good to see your face. Or your name, and then reading your name lets me see your face in my head. I don't know, something like that.
You had to make that get as awkward as possible, huh?
Currently at 1272. And that is without the $120 from Reaver Stream.
Help.
Gotcha. Yeah,
thanks.
Watch out!
Here.
Creed, we all love you. We all love you. Damage. I don't know about Reaver. He was talking some shit the other day, but the rest of us do. I was like, isn't that like your closest friend from childhood? He's like, I don't give a fuck.
Why do I sound so gangster?
Has anybody figured out how to, like, zoom? So I feel like this pistol could zoom a little bit before.
Might be able to put an optic on it.
Outlaw. I killed nobody, Outlaw.
Fine.
Woo!
Exploding Xenos.
Oh, man! It
just beats everything.
Security bolt.
Well, they still died to bullets.
Last mag.
Marines, cut the door.
17 shots on Gatling. That half-stock missile.
Joe's. Ain't those Zeeks and robots?
Careful now.
Woo! My tummy's feeling it, chat. Sorry, I was watching our rear. I don't know what Reaver's doing.
You're fine. Volcano. I was coming to you, and then I heard that. I was in the middle doing nothing, I'll be honest.
I ain't gonna be no volcano. Also, if anybody sees Swid go live, let me know, please. I will probably miss the notification.
Ready for Bobby's toilet. Can you imagine the most toxic shit just melting through the porcelain?
You guys are missing some of these easy kills, dude.
The easiest kill's name is Outlaw 23.
Hey, that's me.
Like that scene in Breaking Bad? Oh, I couldn't find a rubber bin, so I just figured, why would I buy one? We got a tub here. Yeah. Oh, so nasty. That actually turned me off the show the first time I watched it.
Last mag. Ammo down here.
To reach me, I broke the valve.
And
lost
a health
the wheel
pack.
In the side room. Sorry.
Contact door. My bad.
Oh, you're good. Right joystick in is a melee.
I'm grabbing my health pack.
Doesn't seem to do anything.
Cool. Ow! Keep your filthy claws off me!
Yeah, good to go.
music is kind of nice.
Come on, shoot him in the head.
Brawler!
I'm coming, but I'm far away.
Don't worry, I handled it like a boss, dude.
Did you bean it?
No, I didn't. Oh my goodness.
I'm going in.
Oh no, yeah, a little rest is perfectly fine. Okay. I just want to know when she's going live.
Yeah, that's it.
So if you see it, let me know. Attach it to the valve, let's go!
I've got a cut, I got a bandage. I don't have one quick slotted? Oh, goddamn.
It's in my dry sack?
I'm cranking it. Provide cover lead.
I really don't need you to call out when you're doing stuff like that, okay?
You absolutely do. Oh. I realize the problem.
That's something you just do in the privacy of your own home, dude. You don't need to announce that.
Great. Now your lungs won't freeze on the way in.
I like it when my lungs don't freeze. All right, let's go.
I'm gonna try to pop off this med kit.
Okay, let's go.
Double time, boys. It's red hot in here.
Bring rear.
Oh, that was beautiful. I love the chunks on that one. Prowler. Ooh, nice.
Today's chili is brought to you by the Xenomorphs.
It's the green kind. High left. Sentry's ready to go. All right.
Damn callouts, though, I know. Reaver's the best. Is it normal to be sweating this much?
Dude, your body's having a moment.
Like, I can feel it on my lip.
Ooh, good shot. Multiple targets.
Yeah. Dude, look at that flame drone just going, man.
Dude, it's going to town.
Didn't we play this a little bit with Creed? Or no?
I don't know.
I can't remember.
I don't think so.
Nah?
Frag going in.
Boom. For some reason, I was thinking it was something we did at least a mission or two on, but...
I've got 28 rounds. Maybe I'm not gonna make it, boys. I'm gonna be fine.
Put him down!
Sorry to be dramatic. I just forgot I had a second gun. Oh no.
Hi.
They're coming out the poop chute.
Beans?
I've got the codes.
Ammo out here.
Unlocking the server room.
Rearming. Oh, ammo.
Oh yes, praises.
Fight off another damn swarm. Get to cover.
Get to cover.
I'll stop it.
Coming down center.
That was a world force frag.
Nobody saw it. Juice. Except for all the stream.
Giving it the beatdown. Prowler's down.
Long white pipe left side.
Spitter.
giving it the old punishment.
Done.
Center lane two.
Covering the stairs. Get some!
This is just like World War
II. I'm still here! I don't know if I've got one for watch time, but I'll add that to the list. Elytron!
Yes! Yeah, it's him! Oh, I'm out of ammo. No.
Ammo crate behind us.
It's Monica!
Not Monica!
It's the evil stepmom!
No!
Oh, Fallowage too, dude. Even though you spelled Fallowage with two F's. I don't know if that's a normal thing to do.
It's like Fallowage, but cooler.
Fallowage. Alright, let's go. Double time, boys. Go.
Yeah, that's my line. Alright, boys, double time. Go.
Oh.
See how you time.
For sure.
Couple of them.
Deuce.
For sure, damn.
One still alive, high left high. He's gone.
Hi. On me.
Hi. Oh, you weren't just saying hi?
Oh, hey. How's it going?
What's up, bro?
For 2 months, 3 weeks, Skittles has been following for 1 year. Nobody wants to help me with this Prowler? Cool.
What are you talking about? I'm right here.
1 year, 1 month. That's insane.
Check that out.
I mean, it's kind of a glitch in the Matrix, technically. Oh no, not this part.
We'll be fine.
Yeah.
I'll scream team lead.
Shadow Daffy, 1 year, 1 month. Can really tell who the OGs are, you know.
I don't think I followed you yet.
Oh.
Oh. It's just such a sad oh. The room I'm in,
it's only supposed to be opened by company admins. She's awake! Perfect. Tell her we are not worried and to take her time. Xenos will be drawn by the noise. Okay, I'm gonna put fire down center. Whatever, they'll come.
Be ready. Me too.
Oh. Mine is ready to go. Was that a joke?
Oh, yeah, because I shot. Like,
Oh, okay.
It was pretty funny.
I'm just used to funnier jokes.
Was that a joke?
Guys.
Give me a sub for a Fender badge. If only. If only it worked that way. All right, anybody got turrets or anything? Hold right on the D-pad, Brando.
I'm signaling Honker.
Do you have any, like, turrets?
I got a static grid. Context.
Throw it up in the middle here. Nice.
Small push left. I can handle him.
Then don't call it out.
Okay.
I'm just kidding. I tried for you. I know what you were doing. I saw what you were doing.
They're utilizing stealth techniques. Better left.
Man, I think the visibility is so much better on the PC, too.
Yeah. Ooh, center lane, lots.
Spitters! Oh, look at this fire.
Houston. For ammo.
Got the spitter. Team lead!
Oh, God.
They hit my mind?
Dude, you've killed that thing back into a face hugger.
Sorry, we're all strafing in front of each other.
Yeah. Got another spitter over here. Spitters. Spitters.
It's Monica!
She's coming for me.
4 seconds to juice, boys! Clench those cheeks!
Stunning!
Give it to her!
Oh, she's escaped.
Vented. Sus.
Sus! She's the imposter!
Like to...
I need me some perks.
Voting Monica.
She's coming back.
What do I gotta do to throw her out the airlock?
She's right here!
Oh. Dude, I got knocked on my ass.
I got downed. Guess I should have popped that hell.
Administering medical aid.
Juice! Stay alive, Commando!
Monica! I got her!
5 seconds!
Woo!
5.87!
We got him!
Administering aid.
You have an unban request from that stream sniper? No way.
Yeah. Send him a message and all it says is get fucked.
Dude, I need to look at that.
Better.
No room for cheaters here. Two days ago, hey.
Oh, God.
That's when you were streaming.
Finally.
Oh, that is.
Yeah.
That's the last time I was streaming DayZ, huh?
Yeah.
Sus. Oh, we're here.
We've been trying to reach you, but your vehicle's extended warranty.
Boom, baby.
Let's go.
Oh, I'm sweating, chat. Alright, let's go ahead and get this rocking and a rolling. Perfect. She messaged me, said she is getting set and will let me know when she's running.
Hey, right. Nice shot accuracy, beat out Reaver. Just want to point that out there.
I had a shotgun.
So you should be way more accurate.
No, because it counts per pellet.
Look at those kills, dude.
252. Let's that drone's doing some serious work too.
Oh, okay.
Well, we found
okay.
Monica. Now we're back to the Endeavor. Lieutenant Ko will bring our dropship into one of the refinery hangars.
As I had the worst accuracy.
No, she's not live yet. She just messaged me back.
Safety's on you.
We're gonna return an RTB.
RTB.
We can play a little more if we want to, but let's get the raid handle.
Yeah.
Ooh. Then I'm gonna have to go to the bathroom. Boom, baby!
The best of luck with your bathroom trip.
I'm sleeping.
The big lurk.
I need to look at this unban request thing.
So, for everybody here, do you want to give them a walkthrough? Or do you want me to?
I need to look at this unban request thing. Oh no! What is happening?
So for everybody here, do you want to give them a walkthrough?
Oh, I clicked the thing and now I'm. Oh no.
Uh
oh. What is happening?
So for everybody here.
How do I get the chat back over here?
Do you want to give them a walkthrough?
Burst rifle or pulse rifle?
For pulse.
Oh, I clicked the thing pulse. And now I'm. Oh no.
What is
happening? How do I get the chat back over here? No?
Burst rifle or pulse rifle?
For pulse. 2-bit, save us.
Oh no.
2-bit, I can't see chat. I have a mini version of Twitch in my chat spot on OBS. No?
For pulse. 2-bit, save us.
2-bit, I can't see chat. I have a mini version of Twitch in my chat spot on OBS. No. How have I ever done this?
Two-bit, save us.
Two-bit, I can't see chat.
Setting the stream on a level 2 emergency.
Okay, I got it, I got it. We're good. We're good, we're good. We're good, we're good. Oh, no, I mean, I was in Streamlabs. But that was weird. I'm never going to click that again. Okay, we're back. Continue. Continue what you're saying. It was just repeating, double repeating audio in stream, so you're good now. You're good now. Continue what you were doing.
We weren't doing anything.
I thought you were giving some sort of recap or something.
Oh. Well, this guy that is asking to be unbanned followed us as we were doing our New Year's stream on DayZ, which is a very hardcore survival game. If you die, you're dead. So, 40, 50 hours into this character is gone. And this dude stream sniped us with him and his buddies, tracked us down, and we were, trying to evade. Ended up killing both of us. And so Ash discovered that he was stream sniping us, and we visited his channel. His channel was, stream sniping, all was just very open about it. And we just had, why are you cheating, dude? And he was so big on the fact, I'm not cheating. I'm just better than you. Stream sniping isn't cheating. And it's yep. What? What? And he was just... He was very, very toxic, and I mean, he was saying some things that can't be on Twitch, and so he was saying it over voice comms, and now he's asking to be unbanned, and his whole channel, if you go to his whole channel is stream sniping. There's clips of him talking about just really, really awful things that people have clipped, and it's truly, it's just, and now he wants to be unbanned.
Yeah, that's what I was trying to look at. I clicked the little gear on Streamlabs on my chat, and I clicked view unban requests, and it made my whole chat bar a mini version of, looking at Twitch.
That's cool.
Unban him, it'll be funny.
Yeah, it's just... There's no room for cheaters in video games, you know? You know, it really takes away the fun.
Real block him? I need a drink. Oh, God.
Make him eat a bean.
Before we raid out, let's hear it for Bobby Charizard one more time, because that was insane. Able to with the help of an incredible community raise so much money, really putting his body on the line, searing the inside of his stomach to help Ash. So cool. You're the man, Bobby Charizard.
Thank you.
You are the man.
Thank everybody involved. Thanks for everybody who donated. Thanks for everybody who chilled. Thanks for everybody that just is always here. So, couldn't have done it without all of you. Appreciate you. That's it. We'll get the Charizards handled. I will reach out to all of you. When the time comes.
I just needed you to know. I love you.
Alright, Swid's up and running.
Here we go. Let's go. Go see Swid.
I'm going to pull up her page here so I can see the raid come through. We'll wait till she's off of her stream starting soon. Boom, boom, boom. Listen to that hype music, chat. She is up and running. She's just on her start screen. Kind of want to wait till she's done with her start screen. We'll raid in. Thank you again, chat. 2-bit, can you do those commands again? What did we end at? We ended at, right here. We ended at 1272 out of 1700. And we brought alone on this stream 587. Everybody should be proud of themselves. It was a hell of a stream. A hell of a stream.
That was so much fun.
her phone and watch died.
Oh. Well.
Thank you, Videl. Thank you for your donations again, even though it was an attempt to kill me.
You mistook my generosity and you fell for my trap card.
It was for charity, though, so it's all good.
Norlocks do murder.
Rude. It was a bit. It's a bit. Videl is amazing. She is always willing to help out anybody.
Very, very, very generous. Very caring.
Ooh. This seriously was a good stream. We'll be hanging out with Swin. I don't know what she's going to do. So we might be hanging out where you can hear us. We might just be hanging out in chat. So we'll keep this party rolling into the next one. And we'll just keep going.
Yeah, this is just the start of the weekend. Good morning, everybody. Oh. This is really, really cool people coming up.
No, the game is not here.
I'm hoping I can have enough consciousness to jump into Hamstream.
It's a morning.
There you go. She's ready for you, man.
Good morning, Videl. Good morning, Paul.
We are.
Yeah, we're doing
getting ready to raid.
Yeah, I just woke up. I was supposed to be live a half hour ago.
All right, chat. I've got two messages here. If you are a sub, use this one. If you are not a sub, use this one. Just very simple.
Did I what?
I'm going to work on a clever message here in the future, but
yeah.
Copy and paste those when we do the raid. We are ready to go. Swiddle is amazing. If you haven't checked her out, don't even hesitate. Hit that follow button. She is an amazing human being. But let's get some raid messages going when I raid over and share the love. All right.
Fight me.
I'm going to go. Thank you again.
Is I can't turn my lights
on. You guys are
on,
amazing.
Because my phone is dead.
We are.
And they all use my...
Raiding out.
they use my... They use
Hell
my
yeah,
phone.
Bobby!
On, so my phone's dead and charging.
Atta boy.
My watch is currently charging. But... Alright, so we're going to be playing... we're starting with Joggernauts. We're excited to see how this works. Hello, Bobby Charizard. Welcome in, everyone. Welcome in, welcome, welcome, welcome.